20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 single men, how many ex-boyfriends can a girl have before it's too many?
Three.
Name something that might be described as flashy.
Go.
Name something a man wears below the waist.
Socks.
Name a ride you see at every amusement park.
Roller coaster.
Name something clothes hangers are made of.
Steel.
Single men, how many ex-boyfriends can a girl have before it's too many? You said three. Survey said. Name something that might be described as flashy. You said go. Survey said. Name something a man wears below the waist. You said socks. Survey said. Said every music park, he said roller coaster. Survey said, name something clothes hangers are made of. You said steel. Survey said. We need 59 points. Now listen to me, Bill.
Yes.
You've got to relax. Just take your time. Be calm. There's no reason to panic. You ready?
All right.
All right, let's remind everybody of Sterling's answer. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 single men, how many ex-boyfriends can a girl have before it's too many?
Seven.
Name something that might be described as flashy.
A diamond ring.
Name something a man wears below the waist.
Boxer shorts.
Name a ride you see at every amusement park.
Roller coasters.
Try again.
Ferris wheel.
Name something clothes hangers are made of.
Metal. Plastic.
We need 59 points for $20,000. We have 100 single men. How many ex-boyfriends can a girl have before it's too many? You said seven. Remember what I told you. Survey said five. Five is the number one answer. Damn that. How many? Max. Might be described as flashy. You said diamond ring. Survey said jewelry. Watch was the number one answer. 26 points for 20,000. Name something a man wears below the waist. You said boxer shorts. Survey said socks. Socks was the number one answer. 18 points away. Name a ride you see at every amusement park. You say Ferris wheel. Survey said